kids, good morning. How are you all today? Oh, look, what's come here? What I'm playing with? Wow, this is a balloon. Yes, a blue balloon. Do you all also like to play with balloons? So kids, do you all remember what did we learn in our last class? Yes, we learned about alphabet A, letter A. Today we are going to learn the second letter of English alphabet. You all want to see what it is? Look at this. This is letter B. Yes, this is letter B. B, B, balloon. Yes. Now let's see the formation of letter B. Start from the top. Standing line down. Half around. One more half around makes a letter B. Yes, the sound of letter B is B, B, B. Now come on, repeat with me. B, B, ball. B, B, balloon. B, B, bag. Let's go to school. Look who's come to meet you all today. Yes, today who has come to meet you all? Baloo the bear. Yes, he is Baloo the bear. Yes, Baloo has come to meet you all today. And you know what? Today is Baloo's happy birthday. Yes, today is his birthday. Let us all wish Baloo happy birthday. Hello Baloo, wish you a very happy birthday. So Baloo woke up early in the morning. He had his bath, he brushed his teeth, and he wore a new black shirt. Yes, he had bananas in the breakfast. Yes, after he had his breakfast and he heard the doorbell rang. He went to open the door. You know who was there at the door? It was Binny the butterfly. Yes, Binny the butterfly had come to meet Baloo. She bought a ball for Baloo. Baloo liked the ball very much. He said thank you to Binny. Now Baloo and Binny, they both went to the beach. Yes, Baloo and Binny went to the beach for birthday party. Yes, they went to the beach in a big boat. Yes, they went to the beach in a big boat. Baloo and Binny enjoyed birthday party at the beach. They had biscuits for the party and they both had lot of fun. They enjoyed playing with balloons and they came back home on a bicycle. Now let us revise all the words that comes with letter B. B, B, banana. B, B, balloon. B, B, ball. B, B, butterfly. B, B, boat. B, B, biscuits. B, B, balloons. Yes, I hope you all like this story. Now I have an activity for you all. You all enjoy this activity with your mom. Come on, let's see. So dear kids, ask your mom to make letter B for you. And you can make letter B with the help of colorful buttons. First, make a standing line down. First, make a standing line down. And then, one half round. And second half round. It makes the letter B. Do enjoy this activity with your mom, kids. Look how beautiful my bee looks. So kids, if you like my video, do give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to receive notification for all my upcoming videos. Bye bye. Bye bye kids. See you.